Hey guys. Sure. What is up? No, get over here. You're going in the cage. I'm sorry, Bubba.
Mason, take your
so,
test.
Got my knife. And today we are going to Mega Media.
Who gives a shit?
Mwah! Be good boy. Sorry, guys. So, he's going in his cage.
Right
or kennel, whatever you want to call it.
On the kitchen table.
I know your cat. So, yeah, guys. Yeah.
Where's my phone?
So, yeah, today he's in the cage. So today, we are going to Mega Mania first.
Did you put Milo in the cage?
Yes.
Thank you.
I put, no, wait. Hold, yeah, keep going. Go.
I don't got my keys.
I've got the key.
Oh. Other monitor.
Okay, go ahead, Tess.
Hold on. Excuse me.
What are you doing?
What the frick happened to that thing?
What?
Something happened to that.
Oh, thank God.
I don't know why.
I'm going to miss that picture.
So, guys, today we're going to Mega Media, right?
That would be testing these.
Whatever. And then we're going to Target. So, I'm so excited. See? Oh, sorry. So, there was something on my nose. You guys recorded that, so you guys could see that. Because it's all for the bits.
Maybe Dave's loading up.
What?
So yeah, guys, today we are going to Mega Media.
We just have to wait a moment. Dave's doing something. He's throwing the pictures out.
Yeah, so we're going to do like a heart in my hair. If we remember how to. Which I have.
I get all the air conditioning. That's the reason I sit in the front. It tests now gets all the air conditioning that she doesn't even use. So it just gets turned off. For me, I can't even have the air conditioning. What's up? Yeah, sorry.
The SE file's coming out. I think he's getting rid of a bunch of shit.
So straightening my hair, which just brushing it. And then, yeah. And, yeah, so.
Turn in this way.
So yeah, we're going to Target and stuff. I'm gonna look at like hair things. I have a Target. Sorry, I have a Target. So I have a Target card from my birthday, which has $25 on it. So I got that, and then I have a Starbucks card. So if you guys don't know, I will be doing like
Thursday. I gotta lug all that stuff out to the front.
I'm not gonna be recording. Maybe I might, but my mom said maybe, and she'll try. She said maybe, and she'll try to get up early and go to Starbucks and get a drink. We don't know if it's open that early though.
Yeah, I'm
so,
like,
But my mom.
And I said,
she said that.
You know, it's disgusting.
So yeah, and I said, I'm like, she's like, well, I have to be to work. Oh, did you see out there? There's shoes. Okay. So, anyways. So yeah, and yeah. So I'm gonna look at some hair things. I already know what my mom's gonna say, no makeup, because I already have makeup already, and I have, and if you guys don't know, any other, like, things, except for CoverGirl and, like, Wet n Wild, don't bother my face. Like, Wet n Wild bothers my face, Wet n Wild and, CoverGirl doesn't, shut up!
Mason.
No one cares.
Okay, but she's talking.
So, like, Wet n Wild and CoverGirl doesn't bother my face. But, some other things do. I've already tried a lot of them. So, and then my foundation and everything. So, yeah. And when I go to school, Tuesday, I asked my dad if I could stay by him. My mom, she said she'll think about it. I think she's still thinking about it. So, if she says no, it's okay. I mean, I get it. It's just,
I can't get through.
Why?
Because I can't get through 60th.
Oh, yeah.
Why? Why?
House is blocking it off.
House is blocking off Layton?
That's what I'm saying. I was going to go all the way up Layton.
Oh, yeah.
So yeah. Yeah, so like at Target, I'm gonna look around, look in the dollar section if they have anything, and then I'm going to go around. I can't take long because
we're all night.
No, we're not. But I'm going to look at the dollar section, see what they have new, if they don't really have anything new.
Because when I get home, I'll make a dinner.
Yeah.
And then we'll watch a movie, and that's it. I'm done.
Yeah, so I heard that like this neon, like two-tone slime, it's kind of like putty, but a lot of reviews say that it's more like a slime, so I'm going to check that out, see if they still have it, because it's so popular that like a lot of people buy them, or like kids. So yeah, I'm going to check that out, and like see how it is, like not open it, but like just like see it, what colors they have, if they have it. So yeah. Whoa, that's cool. Mom, look.
Mm-hmm. That's a Hummer.
A Hummer?
Limo.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So yeah, guys. Yeah, so I'm super excited. And yeah, and then after I look at the dollar section, I'm going to just look around and see if they have like a purse. If I have enough for that, then I'm going to check and see if they have like any like hair bands, or like look at like different like kind of like hairstyles like on my phone. And I won't be recording in Target or Mega Media because I just don't want to, like, hang on for you. So. But, when I get home, I'm sure I'll probably make another video. I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying to make videos, but, I just couldn't because it's kind of hard because I have so much going on. And then school's Tuesday, so, and so I want to get up, like, I know this is probably too early, but I want to get up at, like, 4 in the morning, because it takes me forever to get up, number one, and number two, which I'm going to get up either way, even though I don't want to. Shut up, Mason!
I try waking you up in the morning on a summer day.
Yeah, and then I'm going to like get dressed in my first day outfit. Yeah, I'm gonna.
There's a lot of cops around.
Yeah, guys. So I'm gonna look at a few hairstyles. See like what we need for it. If I don't have enough, then I'll just get rid of some of my things and I can get it like a different day. So, but if I don't have enough, then we'll have to look at a different hairstyle. But I want my hair to look like pretty, but like also just like cool. Watch my channel, so I'm not gonna tell like any of y'allsies and the rest of the people that are on my channel. I'm not really gonna show you guys like who I like, because I just don't want to. So yeah, and that's basically it. Oh yeah, quick wash. Wi-Fi. Wait, do you go to free wash? Or free wash? Quick wash? Oh, you don't? No. So, yeah. If they don't have the things that I need, then I'll probably do just like a bun. Or... But Target literally has like everything. Kind of. Sorry that the like camera's like shaky. I'm in the car, obviously. This is gonna be probably, like, this video is probably going to be, like, I have no clue long, but, yeah, so, and I definitely will probably do it.
Shit, we're gonna have to hurry up, you're gonna only have, like, 15, 20 minutes.
Yeah. Why?
Because they close at 6.
Who?
Not me.
Mega Media, you were playing your game too, Mason.
But I have slip-on shoes. What does Tess have? Tess didn't even have a shirt on.
I have my swimming suit on. So. I don't know how long Target's open. They're probably open till like 9.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Probably are. Oh, Bob's Furniture. Breathe that in. It smells good. A lot of big stores here.
I'll just let you go in, baby. Unless you really want me to go in, I'll go in with you.
Okay, I'm staying in the car. Guess I have to go now. Bye. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye.